dispossessed. Keane. Sammy.
Now that's a throw.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Read that well with the interception.
Shige. Giving the ball away now. He's got some room out there. Could whip it in from here.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And that'll be a throw. And Nishimura. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Ho! And the referee's letting it go.
Loses possession. They're looking good when they attack.
And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Lala.
The score! Very close in, and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Guiding it through.
Should hit it now. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Found good room out here.
Here's a chance, surely. Well taken goal, and a good possession for them now. Now they're two in front.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Very well done to switch the play.
Lee trying to spot potential ball to open them up. They're keeping the ball well. Good position for the cross. Here's a chance to get across him because the referee's allowed play to go on.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. But I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Lala. Won it back with an interception.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Great chance!
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Cacho.
Made a quick interception.
Lala. Needs to be very nippy.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Good defending. Here's Lee.
he finish?
It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel.
Shot blocked here.
Needs to be quick.
That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it's good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
Cacho. Key.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
Strong tackle to break up the play. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is...
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
Over the goalkeeper to the back post.
Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross.
Liang.
A chance to play it into the centre now.
Has a go here! And the goalkeeper saw it coming all the way and made the save.
El Fakiri. Room in which to attack.
Golden opportunity now! It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
He took a risk there, sliding in with that challenge in the penalty area.
Now, I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession, they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leaders so far.
Will they get the cross in from this short corner?
And safely behind for a goal kick.
Sammy. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Couldn't hold on to the ball. Could cross it now.
El Fakiri.
Goal kick to come.
Lala, Cacho.
Could be a cross here, could be dangerous.
Wants to pull it back now.
Real opening now.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Lala.
This might be it. They stopped him in the nick of time.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Sammy. That's out of danger there with that clearance. And it will be a free kick here. That's great defending with the block. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Keane. The upside of being a goalkeeper, we've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day really. Generally
he's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Sammy. A neat pass.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
They've lost the ball. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Not very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Lala. El Fakiri. Goes out wide again. Well, the cross could come in here.
And it's in by the post.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Cut out the pass. Intercepted well. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Not one from the textbook, that one, a booking, I think.
Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
A deep cross, back post.
Keeper's ball. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Well, it will be a throw-in. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
It's his responsibility, it's definitely an own goal.
It is, you'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Going forward well.
Tries the volley.
Keeper's done very well here. What an important interception that was. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. He could cross it now. Cacho. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Final whistle.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning.